Yes, what's going on? Good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Just waiting for my man Jimmy Mac. Double Trouble's full in effect. How's everyone doing? Hi B. Yes, Joe. How you doing? Are we ready to work out this morning? Are we ready? Got a few little surprises for you today.
Yes!
Hey, Jimmy Mac.
What's happening, Lee?
I thought I'd wake up with a little bit of morning, like, you know, memories and that.
Oh, look at that, mate. Look at them back in the day, man.
Going back, man. What's happening?
I ain't got memories like that. I've only just got a few, look, dresses that are hung up. Not mine, by the way.
Do you know what you have got, though?
What?
Beautiful knees.
Beautiful knees, yeah? Just about, mate. I don't know. They're sore today.
You got beautiful legs, man.
Mate, my legs are sore. My legs are sore today. I done a good light workout the other day, like on the legs and that. So you know, yeah. It's not the day after. It's the following day after that.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit sore today, but yeah, all good, man.
Don't worry, man. So we're gonna do this. Yeah. What's the time? What's your time saying?
My time. Where's my phone? On my phone. We've got 1 minute to 1 minute to eight, so 7:59, Lee.
All right, beautiful. Beautiful. So, guys, this is what we're going to do here today. We're going to do sort of a strength and conditioning stroke hit, and we're going to go 30 seconds on as best you can, as fast as you can.
Yeah.
Some exercises, obviously, a little bit more controlled, but 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest. Bang, 15 rounds.
Whew.
Yeah, man, that's what we're talking about today.
Lee, you in charge of the clock, yeah?
Hey, I've got the clock.
So I'll just follow your lead and then we'll just mix it in, yeah?
Yeah, I've got the clock and I've got the music and I've got your...
And you got my what?
Your legs.
Oh, yeah, cheers, bruv, look.
Yeah. Come on, Jimmy Mac. Right, so what have we got now? All right, so let me just find the tunes now. We'll start off with a nice little warm up. Couple of minutes, yeah,
sweet, no worries.
Huh?
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, get their heart rates up.
Yeah.
So, guys, listen, if you're tuned in now, please. It's all about the work and energy.
It is, mate.
You know what the double trouble bring.
Oh. There's mate, look, as it stands, we've got 31 on. 31.
There's nothing like it, right? So, what we're going to do is first just a nice little jog. Now we'll start the music.
Yeah.
Oh, Jimmy.
Yo.
Have you got five on? Have you got five on it?
Ah, I've got a tenner on it.
All right, guys. Here we go now. Let's go. On the bounce. Nice and relaxed. Punch up. Punch up. And bring those legs up. Good. And hip rotation. Good, I'm here. I got five on it. Good, and into a little jump. That's where you get your breathing going. Get your breathing going. Right, we're going to sprint on the spot now. After my 3, 2, 1. Get ready to rock and roll. Here we go. 3, 2, let's go, guys. 1, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, now, legs, shoulder width apart. Here we go. Down, drive up. Good. Get your breathing going. Good. Beautiful, good. And relax there, shake it out. Just little kick outs, bounce in between. Kick down, hamstrings. Good, keep that going, keep kicking out. Keep kicking out. Good, keep kicking out, good. And look, for your groins, open up. Little bounce in between, good. Good, and over the top. Come on, look at them legs, Jimmy.
Oi, steady on.
Sorry about that, lads. And shake it off. Last little sprint on the spot before we get into it. Last little sprint, Jimmy. Last little sprint. Yes, Siri! Here we go, guys. It's coming around. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax there. Good. Good. Relax there. A nice little breathe. Get a quick little drink. We're going to get into it now. So get a quick little drink. I'm fucking and rolling.
Oh, it's warming. It's warm in here today, Lee.
Aye, it is warm. It is warm. So, first one, we're going to start off with squats. 30 seconds, but I want explosive. Yeah, not like this. You know what I mean? Like, let's go. Let's really go for it. Yeah. Switch on. Get ready.
You got the clock, Lee, yeah?
I've got the clock, bro.
All right, son.
I've got the clock, the tunes, the whole lot. Right, here we go now. 5, 4, 3, 2. Right, here we go. Now, let's drive. Let's go. First 30 seconds. Drive. Pace and power. Let's go. Work. Good. 15 seconds left. Drive. Good. And relax there. 30 seconds left. Jimmy, I've got the first three. And then
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, sweet. No worries, mate.
We're gonna jump now. Squat jump. We're gonna jump now. Everyone got 9 seconds left. Explosive. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. That's it, explosive, good. Keep working. Nearly there, 10 seconds. And relax there. Beautiful. Well done, keep going, guys, how we doing?
All good, Lee.
Listen, round 3.
Yeah. Splits.
Okay. Lunges. Alternate. 5 seconds. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Power through. Power through. Don't break. Don't break. Let's go. Keep going. 10 seconds. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. 5. And time. Beautiful. Beautiful, Jimmy.
And I'm doing the next 3, Lee, yeah?
Ooh. Next 3.
Lee, this next bit,
yeah.
we'll be on the floor, yeah? So it'll all be on the floor.
Yeah.
First one, if you do it, yeah, do a press up.
Yeah.
And a clap. If you can't do the press up and the clap, just do a press up. Touch your opposite shoulders, yeah?
All right.
You got the clock, yeah?
I've got the clock. 2 seconds. So it's just that. A little press up, a little jump up, yeah?
That's it. And if you can, Lee, put a little clap on the end of it as you come up. Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Go.
Let's go, guys. What are you saying? Come on, Jimmy. What are you saying?
I can't say it on here. I'll get in trouble for swearing.
10 seconds. And time.
Woo. Next one, Lee.
What's next, Jimmy? Well done for that one.
Go on your back.
Yes.
Ups.
Touch, yeah.
Yeah, just touch your toes.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Let's get it. Woo. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. All right, let's go. Let's go, let's push. And time.
That's a good time.
Have we got one more?
Got one more.
All right, number 6 coming up.
Mountain climbers. Yeah, so on the floor, hands shoulder width apart. Fast as you can.
Both good feet. Guys, just stay in the fight, guys. Jimmy's trying to get us. Stay in the fight. Jimmy's trying to get us, guys. Don't let him break us. Here we go. Let's go, mountain climbers. Here we go, 30. Let's go. Good. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Let's go. Step it up. Step it up. 10 seconds. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Time.
Woo. Look at the sweat.
I'll give him a minute's rest, mate.
Little minute, yeah.
I'll give him a minute's rest.
I'll have a little drink.
What though? Oh.
Wait, Lee. My front room. It's about 100 degrees in here, man.
Yeah. I'm feeling it still.
Oh, wait, right. Lee, we need a new trim.
Garage classics. I want to step it up now.
Lee.
Yeah.
Would you fit in a new trim?
Yeah, you look like G.I. Jane.
Tomsky's done a good job.
He's done a good job, mate.
What's up?
For sure.
Well done, Joe.
20 seconds, guys. And the next one, we have got.
Yeah.
We're going to go. This is the movement. This is the movement, right? So we're going to step to the side, drive up. Step to the side, drive up. Drive, drive. That's where we're going, yeah?
Yeah.
Step to the side, drive. Step to the side, drive. Really crunch that in, okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Get ready. Okay, sorry. Right. Still 15 seconds on my clock. Now we're really stepping up. 5 seconds, guys. Get ready. All right, Jimmy.
Yo.
I'm on it. I'm on the rhythm. Get ready. Here we go now. Hey. Hey. Drive. 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 Push it. Spin your core. Drive. Good. 5 seconds. Good. And relax there. Shake it out. Next one. We're going to go knees to chest. But I want it as a double band. So if you can go here, great. If you can't, go here. Double band. Okay?
Yeah.
Singles all the way through. Go for it.
Lovely.
5 seconds.
Yeah.
Get ready. Let's go. Drive, push, push. Keep going. 10 seconds. Next one, leg extensions, but reverse. So we're going to be here. Drop down. Yeah.
Yep.
10 seconds. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Here we go. Here we go. Good. Beautiful.
How you feeling, Lee?
Do you know what? I'm all right, mate.
You good?
You're all right. That's what I want, eh?
I'm all right, son.
We're working.
I'm all good.
Are we working?
We're working, mate. So,
is it your round now?
This is my round. Lee,
what's going on?
This round, we'll have a core round. So it'll be a mixture of, like, seated, like, holding, like, wall squats if you've got a wall or a plank. Yeah?
Yeah.
I'll do a little core round, yeah?
Yeah. So what's the first round?
You're going to do the first one, Lee.
Yeah.
Simple. Seated squat just there. Yeah?
Yeah.
That's going to be the first one, yeah?
Yeah.
Then we'll go to the floor after.
All right, brilliant. I hope you're all working, guys. 5 seconds now.
Oh, yeah. Lee, imagine they're all sitting there laughing at us.
I can't, but if anyone's laughing, it's on. Let's go. Let's go. Hold. Hold. 15 seconds. Hold. Hey. Hey. Five. And change. On the floor.
Hey, Luke. Hey, Lee.
What's next, champ?
Next one, just a normal plank, yeah?
Normal plank, yeah?
Yeah, normal plank. Just give it a count, Lee.
Go. Just normal plank, yeah?
Normal plank, mate.
5 seconds, guys. Stay with us. Stay with us. Here we go. Normal plank, let's go.
Is that the movement, Lee, yeah?
That's the movement, bro.
Is that the movement, yeah?
Yeah. 10 seconds. What's this, round 9, Jay?
Yeah.
Yeah. And time.
Woo!
Round 10, Jay.
Lee, next one. Come up. Legs off the floor. Back off the floor. Just hold there for me, yeah?
Hold that, yeah?
Hold that position.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
We miss you too, Gabs.
What's that?
Gabs says she misses us.
I miss you too, guys. Miss you too. We gotta keep working. Here we go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Hold that. Legs off the floor. 20 seconds left. Hold that position. Put your mind somewhere else. Put your mind somewhere else. 10 seconds. And time.
Woo!
Right. All right, 5 more rounds, guys.
I'm on it.
5 more rounds. Have you got it in the locker? Jimmy, have you got it in the locker?
We'll soon about find out, ain't we?
Jimmy, why are you not sweating, though? Why am I always the one...
I am. Look, let me can't close, mate. Let's see, just slight.
Pathetic.
Look, see?
All right, yeah, I can see.
Just about.
You guys better be sweating, that's all I'm saying. Right, listen in. Next one. Where you going now? Can you hear me?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Turn on the squat, so we're going to be like here. We're going to be here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and back down. So we're just doing a clockwise ante, yeah?
Yeah. Five seconds.
Start off forward, go to the side. Here we go. Little jumps in between. Good, keep that going. And time.
Woo-hoo!
That's a bird of that one. Well done. Next one. We're going to punch up and we're driving our legs up. Right?
Yep.
Very good pace. On my go, I want you to speed up the best you can, as fast as you can. With me. Let's go. Get ready. Go. Push. Push. Slow it down. And let's go again. Push. Time. Beautiful. Last round.
Good, man.
Right. With me, we're going to hit. Little uppercuts, step to the side.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's here. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Right?
Yeah.
Get ready. Let's go. Those punches in. Let's go. round 12, Jimmy.
Yeah, lovely, then.
I've got a bonus round, though.
You got a bonus, yeah?
Yeah, after your three, I've got a bonus round, so...
I say we'll do, mate.
That one.
We'll do a bit of abs, this one.
Abs now, yeah, perfect.
Do a bit of abs, yeah?
Perfect. I've got a killer one at the end. Go on.
Lee, first one. Nice and simple. Legs out straight.
Yeah.
Yep. That's going to be the first one.
Yep. All right. Put you down.
Moves are coming out, Joe.
What?
Joe said the moves are coming out.
Ashy. Right, 5, 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Woo! Good blast, guys.
Lovely, isn't it?
Oh, I'm not so much lovely, but we're back in. Get ready. Go!
Next one.
Yeah.
Nice and simple on our backs, yeah?
Yeah.
Both hands on your thighs.
Yeah.
10. Cup them for me, yeah?
All right, keys.
Yeah.
Yeah. We got that.
Oh. I'm sweating now, Lee.
How are we feeling?
Oh, mate, I'm sweating.
5 seconds. Let's go.
One, Lee.
Yeah, go on.
Legs out straight, yeah?
Yeah.
I want you to come legs up and back up off the floor. Grab your ankles. Go down. Grab your ankles. Go back down. Yeah?
Yeah. All right. Hey, guys. Don't let me down now. I can see you all. So, listen in. We've got this round and then we've got one more sexy round for round 16. I need you to complete it. And it's sexy as well.
Sexy.
Get ready.
I'm ready, mate.
Go.
Yeah, last one.
Here we go now. Right, listen in. The last round. We're going for a minute. And you're going with me. We're shuffling. If I go down, we're going down. And then we're going back up. And then we're going shuffling. All right? Yes?
Yeah.
You got it, guys. Give me your all. Last one. Get ready. Oh, big tune as well. 5 seconds. In 4. In 3. In 2. And 1. Let's go. Down. Back up. Let's go. Down. Back up. Down, back up. Down, 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 down. Down, come on. let's go. Last 20. Down. 10.
That was gosh. Oh, see, Jimmy Mack, you see what I mean? You see everyone that tunes in, yeah?
Yeah.
It gives me inspiration, man.
Yeah, nice, isn't it?
Jimmy, it gives me inspiration because, tell you what, I ain't been so motivated all late, you know what I mean?
Yeah, of course. And then once you've had a little bit of exercise, isn't it? Like,
jeez, that's really
exercise is so important to do. Like,
yeah.
Just mind, body and soul. Like, do you know what I'm saying? Like, it just cleanses you.
If you're so important.
Yeah.
So important. But, yeah, man, thank you, guys, for everyone that's tuned in.
We love it, Lee, didn't we?
Mate, couldn't do it without you. Oh. Couldn't do it without you, lad. Shall we have a little stretch off with them?
Yeah, we'll have a little stretch out. Come on.
We'll have a little stretch off, guys. I'll try not to go nowhere.
Yeah.
I know you lot sort of switch off when it's stretch off time.
Didn't they bolted it? Half of them are bolted now, haven't they?
Yeah, they've lost the plot, yeah. They've lost the plot. So, one leg in, and then that's just literally control your breathing like mine. Pathetic.
Oh, yeah, Lee, do you think, yeah? You know, like, you know how we give it to them on a Friday morning and all that?
Yeah.
And they say, see us like half blowing and that. Do you think they're laughing indoors?
Yeah, they're probably laughing now.
Didn't they get tearing mugs?
Well, when we coach, we can't do this, can we? It's not about us, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, of course.
So, they never really see us in action.
Do you know what we should do, though, Lee?
Yeah, go on.
One day, like, obviously, when we're back, we've got it running again.
Yeah.
We should have a banter. Do you know, like, sometimes we put them in, like, partners and stuff?
Yeah.
Doing the bag. We should partner up, and then, like, we should, like, have a little, like...
Downhill.
Yeah. We'll have a little competition. That'd be good, wouldn't it?
Definitely, mate. Done deal.
Yeah?
Yeah, done deal. Bring them both in, guys. Stretch off your groins. All right, guys. Well done, man. If you stayed with us, thank you. It's much love from everyone at 12 times 3.
We love them all, Lee, don't we?
Honestly, keep inspiring. Keep tuning in because it helps us all.
Yeah.
Especially myself. You know, I woke up. I was into wake up this morning. I knew I was with my partner.
Yeah.
Double trouble alert.
Come on.
Same people tuning in. That's what it's about, man.
Yeah.
And also, I thought I'd put up a couple of shirts as well.
That's it. Put them up in the background, Lee,
innit? Put them up in the background, Jay!
Listen, Lee, if you've got it, flaunt it, son.
Hey?
If you've got it, flaunt it.
Yeah, why not? Up on your feet, guys. Just stretch out your hip flexors. Good. Beautiful. Tony Braxton, maybe.
Wait, Tony Braxton's got some bangers, you know.
Oh, she got some bangers, but wait till I show you this. Wait till I show you this tune, lad.
What is it, a banger, Lee, yeah?
What? My God, what a tune.
What's it called?
What a tune. Up on your feet. Just find your balance. Hold that stretch. Hold for about 10 seconds. Change legs.
Maybe. Lee, can you dance to this one?
Right. Stretch off what you need, guys. Jimmy, little chat, yeah?
Yeah, come on, let's have a chat.
I'll tell you what, right? So, listen, for anyone that don't know, so this was my first ever time in the Premiership.
That's unbelievable.
When I played Premiership football.
That's your first ever
kit? That's my first ever shirt. Guess how old I was when I played Premiership football against, like, Tony Adams and all them days?
Go on.
18.
18.
I was like a little boy lost in the park.
Lee, you know when you know, obviously, like, kids growing up, yeah?
Yeah.
It's like their dream to be like a Premiership footballer, right?
Yeah.
What was it like for you, you know, like feeling when you was out there, when you was 18 and playing in the Premiership? Was it mad?
It was a bit surreal. So when I was 18...
I bet you got some mad stories as well, didn't you?
Oh, mate, I wasn't... At 18, I wasn't ready. The first time I knew that, yeah, I came on a sub at Palace at Selhurst Park, yeah. I was 18 years old, playing against Arsenal.
Yeah, Martin, yeah. Come on.
Tony Adams, yeah. Mike Keown were at the back.
Yeah, yeah.
Centre-halves, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, so the ball got played into me, yeah?
Yeah.
Got played into me. I went to hold it up. I swear to you, I felt Tony Adams, and he felt like a brick wall. Like,
really, Lee?
Yeah, to the point of, like, I felt him, and I was like, oh, my God, like, I can't. This guy's too strong. Yeah. Yeah, he's too strong. So I had to find another way. But just didn't play on him as such. And then
Go on, Lee.
Yeah. Another defender I played against. And I told this story quite a lot because it's quite funny. So I was at Peterborough United. Yeah. And we was in the FA Cup, right? And again, I was playing all right, doing all right. Stamford Bridge, yeah. It was a corner. It's a corner for us. So yeah. SIE is marking me now, yeah?
Yeah, what a player!
I'm quite sort of leery, you know what I mean? So
yeah.
I'm on it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Anyway, so I've sort of elbowed him, yeah, like to get off me, like stop my get off me, sort of thing, yeah.
Yeah.
He came up to me, whispered in my ear, and goes, "My friend, if you do that again, I will break you." Jay, honestly, mate. I was missing for the rest of the game.
Mate, but see, like, they're great stories, Lee. Do you know what I mean? Like, and people need to hear, like, all these sort of stories.
Yeah, proper, man. Yeah, honestly, proper, yeah.
What was, like, you know, like, when you played, like, professional football, Lee, what, you know, the pace of the game?
Yeah.
What was, like, the pace of the game, like, yeah, you know, athletes. Like, yeah, on athletes. Your fitness and that?
Yeah, athletes. Really? They all got that, you know, they're just all athletes, especially as the years went on.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? They could run and everything. You know what I mean? You know.
Best player you've ever played against?
Thierry Henry.
Thierry Henry, yeah? My man.
So, Henry, yeah?
Yeah.
Was a joke.
Was he, yeah? Just different
yeah, level. One time, we was playing at Highbury, yeah?
Yeah. Right?
I was playing for Norwich at the time. Me and Darren Huckabee up front.
Yeah.
Didn't see the ball for probably 43 minutes in the first half.
Really?
Omri just kept the ball to himself. Literally did what he
wanted. Yeah.
I was having a conversation with Hux most of the game, thinking, do you think we'll ever get a touch?
Mate, was that the year that we went invincible that year? Was it around that time?
No, we got relegated that year.
Did you?
So it was the same year I scored against United and that.
Yeah.
Yeah. But Omri, man, wow, what a player.
That is madness, isn't it?
Yeah, man, and obviously that, then obviously went into boxing and won that.
Yeah, that's mad. Boxing and football is crazy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great, man. It was great, but happy to be doing everything now.
Yeah, it's nice to give back, Lee, as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, and you can share your experiences and stories, like, with all the people that come and train and stuff. It's nice.
Anyway, enough about me, mate. You've trained world champions.
Well, yeah.
Tell us about that, mate.
Yeah, just, do you know what, like, I've obviously got into it through, like, my dad's legend, former
like,
pro fighter and stuff. Mm. And it just went from there, really. I'll never forget, like, I always used to go to the gym with him, right, when I was a kid.
Yeah.
And I used to watch him just train. And I was only, like a little kid just watching.
Yeah.
And one day, I might have been about 14 or 15, you know. I was still only young.
Yeah.
And he went, do me a favour. He went, put these pads on.
Right. Yes.
I can't remember who it was at the time, what pro fighter it was. I think it was Steve O'Meara. And I put the pads on, right? and I started to do pads with him, right? Didn't have a clue what I was doing. I'm like this, like all wide, like just doing all madness, right? And I'm like, jab, jab. Anyway, after, my dad was like, just keep practicing. So then I started to practice and I started working with James and stuff. Obviously won Olympic gold medal, 2 world titles and stuff. And yeah, just went from there really, Lee.
Amazing, like, amazing, bro. And then, amazing.
And then from there, like even now, we could be sitting in this front room, right?
Yeah.
And the boxing could be on the telly.
Yeah.
And my old man will just sit there and just have a chat. And next thing you know, we're up in the middle of the front room, like working on a move or a drill or such. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That's amazing.
But it's brilliant. Some of the most surreal nights have been when he boxed at Wembley.
Yeah.
That was unbelievable to just, when he boxed, and I swear to God, Ali, I'm not lying to you, right? We got in the ring, yeah? The ring was tiny, yeah? I remember looking around, like, Wembley Stadium, and we was like a little fish in a fishbowl. The place was massive. It was packed, right? And I swear to God, I kid you not, yeah? You could feel your legs like jelly.
Yeah, I can imagine. I can imagine.
And when they announced it and the noise, the canvas was bouncing underneath your feet. Like, the feeling was unreal.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I've had some memories that I'll never...
Hey, Jimmy, listen, man. Like, I'll be honest with you, yeah? You deserve it, innit? You're a proper... I love you to bits, mate. You're a proper nice guy. You know what I mean? And by the way, guys, his mum cooks the best curry.
Oi, the chicken curry goes off, Lee, doesn't it?
Oi. I'm coming. Hey, listen, Jimmy. As soon as this lockdown's done, mate, tell mum I'm coming.
You'll be banging on the door.
I'm coming for the curry, man. It's proper. Anytime. But listen, anytime. Guys, thank you all for tuning in. Anyone got anything to say, just let us know quickly before we head off. But did you all enjoy the session? We're back again at 6.
Yeah.
Just to do more boxing specific, so it'll be more boxing related, little drills and that. But everything okay? Everyone good? Everyone holding up? How's everyone in good spirits? If not, keep fighting the fight. And hopefully we'll be all right, man. Hello, Jack.
What's happening, Jack?
Miss you too, B.
Miss you guys.
Nice one, Inna. Thank you.
Well done, Inna. Yes, Gabs.
Enough love. Yes, Gabs.
Yes. It's wicked.
Yes, love. Yeah, all good, man. Which one's that? Oh, how do you pronounce that name?
Latitia. Letitia.
Yeah, Letitia. Yeah, okay. Nice one. Yeah. Now, listen, guys. Well, Jimmy Mack, we'll be back again, mate. I've got. Look at that. Look at that, Jimmy.
Lee, you go and sort yourself out, son. I'll see you at 6.
Yeah. See you later, geese. See you later, Rob. Bye.
See you later.